What's up, you're watching Man vs. Science, the show where you send me in random science experiments you find on the internet, and then I perform them without a hint of scientific knowledge, education, nothing. Dathena17 suggested this debacle. What happens to an egg submerged in vinegar? Some of you have mentioned that you did this before in your science class, but not this guy. I don't know what was wrong with my science class. We didn't open up frogs, we didn't set things on fire, we didn't mix the chemicals and the foam and the volcanoes, none of that shit. Sucks. So what does happen when you submerge an egg in vinegar? Well, apparently this. And that looks pretty cool, so I kinda want that to happen. How do I do that? Let's find out. I got an empty jar. I added two eggs to it. I filled it up with white vinegar and then placed it in the fridge. Apparently that's the whole thing. Now I'm guessing that there's a bunch of science-y things that happen at this point. I looked it up on Wiki. Something with calcium ions mixing with acidic acids, carbon dioxide, carbonate, protons. Pretty much a bunch of microscopic microbial microbes in the form of bubbles. They start eating at the shell. They love that shit. I pulled it out of the fridge a couple days later. Upon opening, there is a weird smelly layer of, I guess what can only be described as egg muck at the top, just egg muck. I took out the eggs, they were covered in it, pretty gross. I washed it all off and, well, here you go. This is what happens when you put eggs in vinegar. Completely void of shell. F***ing science, right? Look at that. It's supposed to behave like rubber, so it bounces around a bit. I guess that's pretty cool. It's squishy. Definitely into that. However, I'm weary just how far you could take it, because I just want to squeeze the sh** out of it. Oh, no. Alright. Well, that didn't last long. Alright, what else can you do with this thing? Apparently in this pin they're holding a light to it. So I did that. That's pretty cool, I guess. I used a red light. That was even cooler. Alright, well that was fun. What next? Now there's another experiment where you could take this egg and you could put it in like corn syrup and like it shrinks it and takes all the water out or something, but I had absolutely no time for any of that because I have already predetermined the destiny of this egg. That's kind of fucked up. I thought to myself, what does this egg taste like? So I busted out the pan and served it up for a little breakfast.
Breakfast is served.
Looks good.
You know, eggs are bacon.
Thanks.
What?
What?
What just happened?
There's something wrong with these eggs. Are they rotten? Oh my god. Did you even check the date on them before?
These are totally the ones that we got the other day at the store.
No, they're not. Those eggs are not normal.
Oh, shit. Hey, if you liked this episode, be sure to press that like button because once this video gets up to 20,000 likes, I'm going to release another episode of Man vs. Science. It's fucking crazy around here. Also, if you've seen any awesome science projects out there, let me know about them in the comments below. We'll see you around here next time.